Hey, Mike, are you planning to attend Eric and Julie's wedding next weekend?
Yes, I am. I have a question regarding wedding gifts.
Sure.
What kind of gift should I bring? Is a cash gift okay?
Usually, the couple will have a wedding gift registry with a store or website they like. And guests can just choose from the gifts on that list. This way, the couple gets gifts they actually want.
Wedding gift registry.
That's interesting. Where can I find the link for Eric and Julie's wedding registry?
It's on their wedding website. Here, let me show you.
Huh. Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome. So, I guess in Asia, wedding registries are uncommon.
Yes. In Asia, we usually bring red envelopes to the wedding feast. We give a cash gift to the couple. The amount must be an even number, like 2,600 NT or 3,000 NT, for example. The couple uses the money to pay for the wedding feast.
Red envelope. Wedding feast. Even number.
Oh, that's practical.
It sure is.